Luke is. Luke, where are you? There he is. So like father, like son. And I want to thank Stephanie and all of the team that helped make all this work this morning as well.
Almighty God and Father, we're so thankful this morning to be able to worship you as we can do anywhere at any time by ourselves or any others. We're thankful, Father, today to be able to be here in the state capitol with believers from all over the state, many of them we've never seen before, may never see again. But Father, we look forward to seeing one another together in heaven. Father, help us to labor together even though we're many apart. To labor diligently, it's so good to know that we're not laboring alone. We're thankful, Father, for the message of Jeremiah, which is our message that was put in his mouth, that was shared through Philip this morning, and now we get to share it wherever we go. Father, we're so thankful for your blessings upon our state and upon our country. Help us to be diligent, to be the best citizens we can be, to not be brought down into the muck, but to be above it, but yet to be over it as we've been challenged to do. Father, please use each of us in our individual talents and abilities, the things about which we are particularly passionate. Help us, Father, to be indeed co-workers. We're thankful, Father, for our legislators, who are not only seeking to follow the Constitution of the state, but also your word. Father, we're thankful to live in a land where we can still do that. And I pray, Father, that you'll bless us and have many years to come, in fact, all the years until Jesus comes back, to be able to practice our faith openly and boldly. Jesus, we pray.